I need to know what to do about carrier furnace error code 45.
You could try turning on and back off the control board. Or even power cycle the furnace.
Then I'd see error code 11, no previous code because a power disruption erased its memory, so it gives me that error code instead.
You still want to power cycle the control board to try to fix the error code 45, because that's the error message when the control board says it needs to be replaced.
I thought it meant something else.
The code 45 error is formally a control circuitry lockout.
And if in doubt, reboot is now standard tech support for smart appliances just as it is for gaming consoles when things lock up.
Yes. For a carrier furnace, the error code 45 can come up with a software check error.
And unlike a gaming console, the furnace software better not be updating every so often.
Error code 45 can also mean there is a flame sense circuitry failure.
I know error code 34 is the ignition proving failure, where it doesn't sense the flame. That's usually fixed by cleaning the flame sensor or replacing it, cleaning the thermocouple or moving it closer to the flame.
The ignition proving failure can also occur if there is control ground continuity or an ungrounded flame sensor. That issue getting worse or the same intermittent connection breaking can lead to code 45.
I'm going to call in tech support, I mean, a repair tech to work on that.
That's especially true if the flame sensing is correct for the flame level and the wiring is fine, because error code 45 can mean the gas valve relay is stuck open.
I know error code 21 is the gas heating lockout. Whether for a defective valve relay control or miswired gas valve depends on what the tech sees.
You can get error code 34 as the manual valve is shut off too.
True, but I can check whether the gas is turned on to the furnace myself.
You can try to reboot the furnace control to try to fix a flame circuitry error or software error. If it is a gas valve relay problem, it will reset after an hour, but if it fails, you need to replace the control board.
I'd replace the gas valve relay first. The control board is expensive.
And there is the possibility the error is a communication or control error between the flame sensors or gas valve and the control board. That isn't fixed by replacing the mechanical components.
But every repair tech would love to try.
It could be as simple as cleaning the contacts and securing the wires, but as they say, if in doubt, reboot first.